I came across the idea to market program through Stanford's website. I've taken a couple of other courses online. Once I was involved with the program and once I got into the program, the first week I thought, okay, this is interesting. The second week I thought, this is fantastic. There's so much content, and it was amazing.
This was the only program that I considered because Stanford has an incredible name and track record. I was very glad to find a program that helped me understand a lot more about the commercialization process and what it takes to actually get an idea to market.
I wanted to be in Stanford. For me, it's a high rate, number one university. I had in my list Stanford, Harvard, so the second and third Oxford. Finally, I said, okay, Stanford is the best, and I decided to go, and I'm happy for that.
And I really appreciate some very deep things that I wasn't able to learn anywhere. So it's really, really deep. And in some modules, I knew something, but in most cases, almost like 90% of the time, I found that I was getting new knowledge and new ideas and new insights into software business. And it was very valuable. And I was applying these new ideas and new tactics, new strategies right away. So I'm already benefiting from this program, and I really appreciate it.
I would plan to use some of the modules to help me in developing my business. I think one of the insights that I drew on, like before this course, it was like, oh, how much revenue I want to make, and I say I want to make 200,000, but there's no like business model on it. But now I realize that no, I need to make 1 million because of all these operating costs that I have to consider, all these other blind spots that I never considered, that the course actually helped me be aware of, that I had to take into consideration when I build a business out.